I'm sure most of us are looking forward to having a break from schoolwork this summer, but some of you might be looking for internships.
Reporter Payton Van Vors is here with some tips to land you the job.
Summertime. Time for relaxing, vacation, and internships?
I've done 3 different internships during my time in college.
Why are so many students choosing to spend their break in the office?
It helps them to see how they can tie in their academic learning into the real life. What's next?
The first one was when I was actually a different major than I am now. So after that internship, I actually realized that I didn't want to do that major anymore. So from then on, I tried to pick things that I thought I'd like.
What's really important for me, having been an intern 3 times while I was at Loras College, was I had great mentors when I had my internship, so I really felt valued, and I want all of our interns to feel the same way and get something out of it.
So how does one go about landing the perfect internship?
Get creative with your resumes and your cover letters. Now, when I say that, I don't mean to, you know, put photos all over it and include glitter. Although that would stand out to me. But I would say set yourself apart.
Along with copies of your resume and cover letters, Jeff Roberts recommends bringing a pen and paper, generating a list of organizations you like, rehearsing your interview, and doing some thorough research. And lastly, rather than waiting for an opportunity, create one.
Just because a place doesn't have an internship opening advertised doesn't mean that they couldn't use an intern.
If there's a company that you would love to work for, go introduce yourself. They're going to remember that you came in, you showed an interest in what it is that they do, and give them your information, and hopefully if they have a position open up, you'll be the first that they contact.
For LCTV News, I'm Payton Van Vors.
Thanks for those tips, Payton. Now it's time for another break.